my name is Jordan. I'm a junior, Go Class of 2016.
And I'm Atasia, a senior, Go Class of 2015, and you're watching Pacers on Demand. If you're interested in being a part of the Lady Pacers girls basketball team, y'all need to talk to Coach Dave in W36. Tryouts will begin November 10th, so make sure your grades are up now so that way you can be a part of the Lady Pacers.
Pacers, in order to build more awareness about college, we are starting College Thursdays. All students and staff are encouraged to wear gear from their favorite college or university.
Attention all Pacers, are you interested in promoting the black culture? Join the Black Student Union, or BSU. Meetings are held every second and fourth Wednesday of the month at 2:45 p.m. in the library. P.S. You don't have to be black to be a part of the Black Student Union.
Attention Asian and Pacific Islander students, a program at UC Berkeley called Shadow Night would like to invite the API students 9th through 12th grade to apply to their Shadow Night event held on November 13th through 15th. 2014. Shadow Night is an entirely free 3-day, 2-night program in which UC Berkeley provides transportation, housing, and food. The application and all of its forms are due October 17th through the link below.
The ASVAB will be offered on Tuesday, November 4th in room W2 at 7:30 a.m. The ASVAB is a multiple aptitude battery that measures developed abilities and helps predict future academics and occupational success. And the military interested students need to sign up in the counseling office prior to the test date. See your counselor if you have any questions.
Attention seniors, if you are planning on attending American River College next fall, sign up for the ACR mascot program. This program will help you make a smooth transition into college life at ACR. ACR outreach staff and counselors come to Grant and facilitate workshops with our students monthly. Space is limited. See your counselor, Ms. Brown, for an application.
October is National Bullying Prevention Month. Join the movement. The End the Bullying Begins with Me. That's the message during the National Bullying Prevention Month, October. Our students at Grant Union High School have an anti-bullying program on campus called the Safe School Ambassadors. For more information, see Ms. Sierra in the VIP office.
ASB is selling Pacerwear. We are selling women's shirts, t-shirts, crew neck sweatshirts, and hooded sweaters in black, yellow, and blue. Please place your order with Ms. Siobhan in the cable studio.
Seniors, y'all need to get y'all portraits done by November 10th. Only 40% of the senior class have submitted their portraits. Get it in! Your class of 2015 yearbook will be a treasured historical souvenir, and it will be a shame to miss out. The prices have gone up. Buy yours for $60 and $65 with the name stamping on it.
I am about to go into the front office to go interview a very important person that works on campus. What's your name?
Faye, Floyd, West office.
And what do you do on campus?
I am the office assistant, the mother, the nurse, the counselor of the West Campus.
What do you have to say to the Pacers?
To the Pacers, go Pacers, all great kids, love the seniors, love Akbar's class.
And I am Chris, reporting for GSPN, and have a great day, Pacers.
How dare you?
CJ is selling t-shirts and lanyards. They come in blue, black, and gold.
Get yours now. I'm getting mine.
You're the one who's keeping me on it. You know I like you.
Hi, I'm Austin, here to interview Officer Fong. Who are you and what do you do?
My name is Officer Eric Fong of the Sacramento Police Department. I'm the officer assigned here to the Criminal Justice Megan Academy.
What did you do before you started working here at Grant High School?
Before coming here as the officer, I worked in community policing. I work hand-in-hand with the community to solve community problems like guns, gangs, and drugs.
How does it make you feel when you're watching the news and something negative comes up about police brutality, and how does that affect your job now?
It does hurt me. It makes me a little upset and mad. It affects me because I think a lot of people think officers are always the same, and we're not. So I try to be a little more understanding and patient and try to talk to people more often.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Austin, reporting for GSPN. Have a good day, Pacers.
Well, this concludes your morning announcements.
If you'd like to make an announcement, please come talk to the Advanced Digital Media Class in Room G2.
My name is Atasia.
And I'm Jordan.
Have a splendid day, Pacers. Lego.
Lego. And I'm recording these selfie videos for no reason, you feel me? Just with the squad for the one time. Hi, Akbar. I know you feel like I'm wasting your camera footage, but, you know, just gotta record something else for the one time. Hey, what you guys say for the camera, man? We just recording video.
Hey!